Let's take a look at how you can lock down Azure Container Registry to limit the ability to update tags or delete or even push new images. And in this doc, we kind of walk through the various scenarios, but let's jump into a specific one. So what I'm going to do is grab a couple of snippets here. So first of all, we're going to show the attributes that can be placed on a particular tag. In this case, we're going to have fun with the Hello World latest tag. And you'll notice that for changeable attributes, there's a set of them, and they're all set to true, so all options are possible. What I want to do is lock this down to say, once latest has been pushed, I never want it to be updated, or maybe I don't want latest to be used at all. So you can see that now write enabled is false. So if I try to re-tag the Hello World from Docker Hub to be my registry's Hello World, and then I try to push this, we'll notice that it's going to be able to, it's going to fail because it says the operation is disallowed. So by simply using the repository update capabilities of ACR, we can actually block and lock down tags and images from being accidentally changed.